Hey everybody, it's Blaine from Prairie Badminton here with another gear review. And for today, I have a very unique racket in the Victor DriveX 9X. Very, very interesting racket. Has a couple different technologies that I've never seen before. Overall, Victor rate this as the stiffest racket that they've ever made. I really don't think that's the case. I find this to be about a medium stiff at most, and a little bit towards the head heavy side, I would probably say. About a 6 or 7 out of 10 in terms of overall head heaviness. So, what makes this different than anything else? First of all, we're going to find a twist in the bottom of the frame here and here. According to Victor, this is supposed to help with angles on smashes. It creates a little bit of a flex point in the bottom of the head. I didn't find a huge appreciable difference with that, but where I did find a big difference is in this part right here. Pretty much every other badminton racket in the world has a wooden handle. Pretty much everything you see in front of you has a wooden handle. This, however, has a polymer handle. So with the polymer handle, what I found is you get a lot more feeling coming from the string bed into your hand. Much, much more solid, much, much more tactile feedback than you would get out of a traditional racket. Doesn't absorb or dampen the vibrations nearly as much as some of those other rackets. Where I found a big advantage with this racket is if you're playing plastic shuttles, this is really going to go a long way to create a lot more feeling in a plastic shuttle than you would get from a traditional racket, and really makes playing with plastic shuttles a lot more enjoyable than pretty much anything else that's out there. Overall, I would say this is a little bit more of a power racket because of that extra weight in the head, because of that extra kick point, and because of the medium flexible shaft. Pretty easy to get a lot of power from it. Good for pretty much any skill level, beginner and up. Really nice matte paint finish on this one as well. Looks great with the pink string and the pink grip. So, interesting racket. Definitely something different, but absolutely worth a try. They're available today at prairiebadminton.ca. Check us out there. Leave a comment if you want some more information. Give us a call. Feel free to leave us a message if you want any other information. Thanks very much, everybody, for tuning in. We'll see you next time for another gear review.